Hello guys and welcome back to another video from Vipin Sharma Biology Tutorials. So today we are going to talk about bryophytes again. In the last lecture we have talked about liverworts, but in this one we are going to talk about mosses. There are some specific features of liverworts as well as mosses. Liverworts mein humne kuch special cheeze padhi thi, that is the gamma cups and the gamma. But in this case we are going to encounter a very new term, that is protonema. So some things are very very specific to the specific organisms. Jaise liverworts mein gamma the aur yahan par hamare paas protonema aa jayega. To inme se specifically questions bahut zyada uthte hain. So protonema is very important from examination point of view. You have to mark it down. Okay? After that we are going to talk about the structural features, different kind of reproduction of mosses, and after that the examples. For examples, you just have to write down Plant Kingdom Tricks by Vipin Sharma and you will be getting a video in which all the examples are already covered. So we know very well that the main plant body is haploid in case of bryophytes, okay? Is haploid in case of bryophyte, which is known as gametophyte, right? So haploid body hoti hai jise hum bolte hain gametophyte. In the cases of mosses, the gametophyte is also of two different types, or we can say that there are two different stages. Now what are those stages? The first one is creeping green branch or filamentous stage. It means that wo zameen par padi hogi, right? It will be totally on the ground since it is creeping, and it is green stage. Sometimes it is branched as well as filamentous. So you just have to make an image in your mind that it is the first stage, so it is going to be of very low height. And if it is of low height, it means that it is lying on the ground, right? It is spreaded on the ground. It means that it is a creeping stage. Creeping matlab wo zameen par reng raha hai, right? So creeping stage hai aur green stage hai. First stage hai to green green pattiyan hongi, bilkul nayi jo develop hui hai. So us hisab se green color ka hoga, creeping hoga. Pattiyon ka naam yahan par na le to zyada behtar hoga, right? Because the leafy stage is the second one. So here there is a creepy thing which is spreaded on the ground and it is of green color. It is mostly branched and filamentous also. Now what is the special feature of this particular stage? That this stage directly develops from the spore. Okay, directly from the spore. So when the spore will germinate, it will give rise to a smaller unit. Okay, the first stage or the smaller unit, which will be green, which will be creeping on the ground, which will be branched or filamentous. Right, this is the first stage. After that, this stage, which is known as the protonema, is stage ko jiske hum baat kar rahe hain abhi, the creeping green branched and filamentous stage, it is known as protonema. Now this protonema also has different kind of units and it can show asexual reproduction. Okay, so abhi hum reproduction padhenge 2 minute baad. Yahan par aap log dekhenge fragmentation and budding, which also take place in the secondary protonema. So kya hoga, jo protonema ki hi further developed stage hoti hai secondary protonema, it will be able to do asexual reproduction, and by that it will be forming the second stage. So the first stage is protonema and the second stage is going to be the leafy stage, right? That's why we have not used term leaf over here, because it will create some sort of misconceptions. So leafy stage hogi, it will be developed from protonema, we know very well. Abhi humne baat ki hai ki ye protonema se develop hogi, right? And what is going to be the features? It is erect or slender, okay? Upright, erect and slender axis, in which the leaves are attached in the spiral fashion, okay? Spirally arranged leaves. Since it is the leafy stage, so there will be a specific arrangement and discussion about leaf. Now what is the spirally arranged leaves? It means that if this is the axis, if it is the upright slender axis, the one leaf will be here, right? After that the second one will be here, third one will be here, fourth one will be here, then fifth one, sixth one. So they will be forming a thing like this. Okay? So their arrangement is spiral. So now, yahan tak, jo hai usko pehle clear karte hain. We know very well that the main body is haploid or gametophyte. The gametophyte is of two types. The first one is known as protonema. And what is protonema? Green, creeping, okay, branch and filamentous stage. That protonema will make the second stage, which is the leafy stage. So the protonema will be arising directly from the spore, and the protonema will be making the second stage, and the second stage is known as the leafy stage. Since we are talking about leaf, so there will be some axis. जो कि creeping stage थी वो नीचे पड़ी हुई थी, लेकिन अब हम बात करेंगे axis की, second stage. So it will be of much higher height. So the second stage will be having an erect axis or an upright axis, which will be having spirally arranged leaves on it. And it is also having some complex structure such as rhizoids, because this particular stage is attached to the substratum or to the soil. So for that attachment, we need multicellular branched rhizoids. Okay, so these are attached to the soil. Obviously, there must be rhizoids present over here because the body is thalloid. So it will be lacking through roots, but rhizoids are present, which are multicellular branched, right? So multicellular branched rhizoids will be present, and the sex organs will also be present on this stage. Okay, sex organs. Now, how to memorize all this? Because the protonema is responsible for the asexual reproduction. It means that this stage will not be having any sex organ. Sexual reproduction ki baat jahan pe karenge, wahan par leafy stage ka naam aayega. This is the most simple trick. So let's revise once more. The main body is haplontic, or we can say haploid or gametophyte. The gametophyte will be of two stages. The first one is protonema. Since protonema is showing asexual reproduction and it is small, therefore it is green, creepy, okay, branched and filamentous. Then it will be forming the second stage, which is the leafy stage. If you are talking about leaf, then there will be a slender axis, which is containing spirally arranged leaves. And in this particular case, for the attachment, multicellular branched rhizoids are present, and there is another thing, that is sex organs are present. क्योंकि यहां पर सेक्स ऑर्गन का कोई सवाल ही पैदा नहीं होता. दे रिप्रोड्यूस वाया असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, और वी कैन से वेजिटेटिव रिप्रोडक्शन. सो ये तो यार वेजिटेटिवली रिप्रोड्यूस करेंगे, इनको सेक्स ऑर्गन का कोई काम है ही नहीं. सो इट्स ऑब्वियस दैट द सेक्स ऑर्गन्स मस्ट बी प्रेजेंट इन द लीफी स्टेज, राइट? आफ्टर दैट, हाउ दोज सेक्स ऑर्गन्स यूज टू मेक द न्यू इंडिविजुअल, दैट इज रिप्रोडक्शन. सो रिप्रोडक्शन कैन बी ऑफ टू थ्री टाइप्स, दैट इज वेजिटेटिव, असेक्सुअल एंड सेक्सुअल. इन दिस पर्टिकुलर केस दो ही बात करते हैं. पहले अगर हम बात करें फ्रेगमेंटेशन और बडिंग इन सेकेंडरी प्रोटोनेमा, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सेकेंडरी वर्ड इज ऑलवेज यूज्ड. ओके, सेकेंडरी प्रोटोनेमा शो करता है फ्रेगमेंटेशन. सो व्हेनेवर देयर इज एग्जांपल ऑफ फ्रेगमेंटेशन, आई हैव सीन दिस क्वेश्चन इन पास्ट ईयर पेपर्स, इट इज ऑलरेडी आस्क्ड. सो प्रोटोनेमा समटाइम्स स्किप्स फ्रॉम द माइंड. ओके, वी यूजुअली टॉक अबाउट ईस्ट, हाइड्रा एंड ऑल दीज एग्जाम्पल्स, स्पायरोगायरा, बट वी डू नॉट टॉक अबाउट प्रोटोनेमा. But protonema also shows fragmentation. So whenever the examples come from fragmentation, the secondary protonema must be in your mind, right? So this is the type of vegetative reproduction which will form the second stage. Now what happens in the leafy stage? There are sexual organs, and what are sexual organs? There can be antheridium, there can be archegonium, which are the male and female organs respectively. We have talked about this in the case of liverworts also. The similar case will be here. There will be gametes, and the gametes will fuse to form the zygote, right? And the zygote will be present on the sporophyte. Or sporophyte mein kya kya hota hai? The sporophyte is a complex structure, but you have to memorize this, that the sporophyte of mosses is much complex as compared to that of liverworts, because mosses thode higher developed hai. So there will be the same three organs in ke baare mein hum baat kar chuke hain. There will be foot. Okay, there will be stalk like seta, and there will be capsule. Okay, so there will be foot, seta and capsule. After that, this is already we have already talked about this in case of liverworts, so we are just revising this, that the mechanism of reproduction is quite same. Okay, so yahan par kya hoga, foot for the attachment, then stalk like seta, and then capsule. The capsule will be having spores which are formed after meiosis. Okay, zygote hoga, it is obviously diploid, and to convert the diploid into haploid, we need to go through meiosis. Okay, diploid ko agar haploid karna hai, so we have to do the reductional division, that is meiosis. Okay, so after meiosis, the spores will be generated, since the final progeny must be haploid because the body is gametophyte, right? So we have to generate the progeny which is also gametophyte. वो बनाने के लिए हमें diploid को haploid में convert करना है. It means that the spores are formed after meiosis and those spores will be present in the capsule. And that capsule will disperse the spores and the spores will go to a particular place and they will germinate to form the new plant. Right? So there are two stages. The first one is protonema, which will asexually form the second stage. The second stage is a leafy stage which will have the sexual organs. What are sexual organs? Anthridia, archegonia. Anthridia and archegonia will form gametes which will fuse to form zygote. The zygote will show reduction and division to form spores. There is foot, seta and capsule. The capsule will contain the spores, right? And from that capsule, when the capsule will open, the spores will be dispersed with a different kind of complex mechanisms. There are different kind of styles jinme ki spores ek jagah se dusri jagah disperse ho sakta hai, aur us spores ke jahan par girte hain jaise wo germinate hoga, it will give rise to the new plant. So what are the important points in this particular lecture is that you have to differentiate between these two stages, which is already clear. Ye wale chote height ka hoga to chote height ke sare character, that it is creeping, it is green. वो लंबी हाइट का होगा, इट मींस दैट देयर इज सम काइंड ऑफ स्टेम लाइक स्ट्रक्चर व्हिच इज अपराइट एंड इट विल बी हैविंग लीव्स, सिंस द नेम ऑफ स्टेज इज लीफी स्टेज, और उसमें सेक्स ऑर्गन्स भी होंगे. यहां पर सेक्स ऑर्गन्स का क्योंकि काम ही नहीं है, इट इज शोइंग वेजिटेटिव रिप्रोडक्शन. ओके, ये सारी चीजें आप लोगों को याद रखनी है. दिस इज जस्ट कॉमन टू दैट वी हैव लुक्ड ऑन लिवर बर्ड्स, जो हमने पढ़ा था सेम वही है. So this is all about mosses. I hope you got the lecture very well. The bryophytes is completed. From the next lecture, we are going to talk about pteridophytes, then gymnosperms and then angiosperms. We have already talked about the alternation of generation, but if you will get time, we will make a new video on that so that most of the concepts would be well revised. So if you really like this video, then give thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, share this video to your friends and tell them to subscribe my channel too. Thank you so much and stay tuned.